Give me 15, motherfucker.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
All right, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me.
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at them? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
What happened to the fam? What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs Temple. Temple wrongs Grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood.
Thanks.
If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass ball of fool!
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
You're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother.
Listen to the boy.
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. And remember this. Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. Where we going?
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off at my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
How exhilarating to have you visit, sir. Try on anything you want, sir.
All that aggression.
I remember singing that song on the way to put my wife down. Just joking, people. She survived, okay?
It was a pleasure, sir.
Damn!
Them white boys had me on crystal meth.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that. The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Yeah, CJ, you can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You're our chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool. And try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
A San Fierro man is suing the Renaissance Fair for selling him replica weaponry, which he blames for a string of murders. Richard caught up with him.
I purchased a working catapult at the Renaissance Fair, and after a fight with my insurance salesman over my DWI,
who's fair enough
we
to
we iced him, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
That was the news. Be safe.
Up next, it's Area 53 and Marvin Trill broadcasting live from this
trip. Man, they're trying to get us popped.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller food.
Hello, you're on the line.
Yeah, hi. I'm a truck driver and listen to your show all the time. I see a lot of unexplained phenomena.
Speed up a little. We're sick.
Move. I agree with you about the moon. We never landed
shit,
on the moon.
Get us out of here. We're sitting ducks.
Remember,
moving, CJ.
The Russians, our arch enemy still, I might add. Them and the Australians and some species of dog.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Kind of a Noah's Ark fast food kind of vibe.
Let's roll!
Smash on the girl, smash!
Intriguing. I'd like to meet her. On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 54.
Do not use fluoride.
I want you to take off your gloves. Stand at the window. Stand there for hours each night. Lure him in. Trapping rogue spirits is dangerous work, especially topless. Take lots of photographs. All right, who's got a theory for me? Next!
Hey, man, love the show. But when are you guys going to start seeing the bigger picture? We're being lied to, man. And guys like you don't help.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You just good to me.
Turn off all electrical devices, including your radio. Hector and Sam Garcia, why are you still?
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Damn. What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmy bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for? Look. Get in, fool.
Good enough to get broke off a proper chunk. I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like
this. Is this old motherfucker? When the hell is
it? Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You're always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever. Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster, Carl! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ. What I tell y'all? We making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie. It's plenty more in there, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man. You gotta give up these sticks.
What?
Yes, can I help you?
When I give up the water, you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Dad, leave me alone. I'm busy.
Forget
this is house
you,
music.
One day, you're gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is child.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Ach, Daddy, you're ruining my vibe and you're diminishing my supply. You can. You have the same interests.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Come on, man, move!
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it. Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
Express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage.
Soft man, you won't get to get ugly.
Oh!
Oh, you think you whore?
Tricks!
That's my brother! Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Little family on our case, nigga!
There's a little bit more in the show. I got
beat up a little shit. Man, Seville family's gone too far this time. She got a sister, CJ. You want her now?
CJ, I want your ass.
Green blasting on green ain't no way to run the family.
Seville's trying to start a war or something. Don't worry, girl. I don't drive as bad as CJ.
I need a straight jacket. I got knowledge. Another
I see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Nigga, I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers.
please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community.
Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, fool. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right.
You getting that buster itch again, huh?
Oh, shit, I got a gat. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first. Like 10 people told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those ball assholes. Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it. Nice throw, fool. Shit. I nearly dropped them. Oh, yeah. And another one. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail. Ninja style. Next year the shot of a magnum slug. My man coming at ya. Yeah, you know I'm gonna catch ya. Starting it now where I'm at. When you haven't been where I've been. Understand where I'm coming from. When you're up on the hill, then you better hold on. Understand. Head back to Grove Street, fool.
Cracking y'all, this is B Real, the Buddha Master from Cypress Hill, blazing it in the cut with my man Julio G, 24/7/420, Radio Los Santos.
Make sure to keep your radio locked on Radio Los Santos, where we play the real shit, the local flavor, that West Coast heat, baby. Check it out.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
My first sentence is good.